Hello friends, good afternoon. We are here in Lincolnshire. As you can see, it's a nice farm here. It's a sheep at my back. I'm just gonna give you day 7 till day 10 of our quarantine stay in the hotel here in the UK before we were able to come out. So just watch and stay tuned. Day 7. Received an email from NHS Track and Trace that someone tested positive from, that we had actually in contact with. So we're thinking either from the flight or from the bus. Day 8. So day 8, we're gonna have another test. This would be our last test. Day 9.
Get out of here! Get me out! I can't take any more! Get me out! Out! Out!
Get me out! Get me out!
We can go home now, so...
What's today?
Yeah, tomorrow we can go home.
No, Sunday.
Tomorrow is Sunday.
Today's Friday.
No.
Today's Friday.
Oh gosh, today's Friday.
Day 8, you
want to
go home with day 10?
How is this Friday? Today's Saturday. Can you check your calendar, please? Someone's making me crazy. Today's what? I can't see.
Friday.
Is it Friday?
Yes.
Oh, I thought we were going home tomorrow. We're so excited to go home. Oh. I was excited.
You have to do 10 full days now. You're home on day 11.
So we're just woken up, and then the first thing we've done is to check our email to see if we got the result, and we tested negative. We were a little bit, what do you call it? You're a bit scared.
Concerned?
Yeah, a bit concerned. I'm a bit, yeah, we're a bit concerned. Yeah, because we receive an NHS Track and Trace on the 7th, and it says on our day 7, and it says that somebody has been tested positive that we had a contact with, so possibility that we could get the virus. And the last time we came out was 26th of May, so that was day 0. So we were thinking whether it's from the airplane or from the bus. Hello. So we're happy. Look at her.
It doesn't say where it's from, so therefore you don't know. So you can put in, we don't know where it's from, and the concern is when you get a track and trace, it doesn't tell you wherever it's from.
You do want to speak in my behalf there. That we don't know exactly where it came from, so we give the same feedback with NHS Track and Trace. Because where? I got my mask on. Hello? You got a bit of a fresh air?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. For 9 days.
It's raining.
It's raining here. But at least there's fresh air. You can hear the airport. You can hear the plane.
There.
There's a plane there. Over there. 10.
Happy day.
Oh. This is just the juice we accumulated for 10 days in the